Guys, I'm going to teach you how to make a paper folding box that opens up just like this. You can put any notes in there if you like. It's pretty simple. I made four, and I'm going to make a color red. So it's pretty simple. So first you get a 15 by 15 centimeter origami paper. Then you fold it this way. Then you fold it this way. Then you unfold it to this. Now what you want to do is you fold it that way. Then you fold it that way. And unfold it. Now the two creases you made right over here, you fold the tip to the middle. Then you fold the other tip to the middle on the opposite side to make this. You unfold, take the small little corner over here, do it to the crease you just made, same thing on the other side, and then just fold. Then you do it to the middle, same thing, and then you can take, you see this crease over here in the middle? You just take this flap, put your thumb over here, or finger over here, put it to the crease, and then you just fold inside, just like that. Now you do the same thing on the other side, to make, then you have a flap right here. Fold that over there. And you take this corner, fold it to the middle. Same thing on the other side. Then you take this bottom corner over here and fold it to the middle. Then you fold it that way. Now, the next one is all the way to here. So you want to fold it that way, that way, same thing, that way, that, that, and that. Then you fold it back. Now it makes like a box one. But if you really want a shape, you can leave it like this. Then I just like shapes. So the diamond is really easy. You just fold this in and fold the same length as this in. Same thing on the other side. But I'm going to make a heart. So I just fold this a little bit, like about that much. And fold it back. Same thing on the other side. No difference. Do that. Do that. And then fold it back. Now you've got yourself a paper box. You can give it on Mother's Day or Father's Day. And it's really cute. Bye, guys.